Alright. You gotta check the barricades again. You neglect the simple shit, and now you're paying for it. You know what that means? Taking all the supplies from the warehouse.
Okay.
Into the
now he's talking to himself.
Again. Then it'll take you.
Bill?
Joel? This way. And up we go.
You picked a hell of a place to hold up, didn't you?
You know, as bad as those things are, at least they're predictable. The normal people that scare me. You of all people should understand that.
What does that mean?
Nothing.
Are you sure that gate's gonna hold him?
I'll lock it. I don't have a key. Right down here. Well, here we are. You don't touch anything. And you close the door. Let's gear up.
What? I need a gun?
No, you don't.
Joel, I can handle myself.
No. Just stay here.
It's fine. Just wait around for you two to get me killed.
Well, this goes on record as the worst fucking job you've ever taken.
It's up there.
How in the hell is Tess okay with this suicide mission?
It's actually her idea.
Really? Well, the broad's not as smart as I thought she was. But, fuck her. Seriously, you gotta take that kid back to where you found her.
I can't just take her back.
Then send her packing, let her find her own way. But let me tell you a story. Once upon a time, I had somebody that I cared about. A partner. Somebody I had to look after. And in this world, that sort of shit's good for one thing. Getting you killed. So you know what I did? I wised the fuck up. And I realized it's gotta be just me.
Bill, it ain't like that. It's
bullshit. It is just like that. Hey! What'd I say to you when we walked down the steps? What'd I say?
I'm just fixing your stupid pile.
Don't touch. God damn it. You keep babysitting long enough and eventually it's gonna blow up in
Bill,
your face.
Can we please just get on with it?
Here. Let's get on with it. All right, before we go any further, I got something I gotta show you.
What you got?
New toy from the toy box. This is a nail bomb. You gotta be really careful. This thing blows, it shreds anybody standing nearby.
So we got shotguns and bombs. The hell are we doing with them?
Well, every few weeks this military caravan rides through town. I assume they're out looking for supplies. I mean, you'd be amazed at the shit that they overlook. Anyway, a few months back, they were rolling through and they get overrun with this horde of infected. They were all over the truck. It plows right in the side of the high school. Still sitting there with the battery in.
So we take that battery and we put it in another car.
Bingo! I wanted to get it, but it seemed too dangerous with all the infected on that part of town. Fuck it! Joel needs a car!
Hey, what if it's damaged?
Nah. Those trucks are like tanks. It's just sitting there.
This is my work. This is good.
Kid, I swear to God, if you took anything...
Nice place you got here.
Well, if you got anything to confess, this would be the place to do it. All right. Time to sack up.
Ellie, come on.
Look, there's a school.
All right.
Ready?
Guess we'll find out.
Oh, man.
Yeah, come on. You don't need to be looking at that.
I've seen worse.
All right, then.
Get a move on. Past this gate, it's all new territory to me.
I'm on it.
Hey, you guys hear that?
Keep quiet.
Quicker.
I think that's it.
Good job.
Well, ain't in the clear yet.
Shit. locked.
Hold up. I got a key for that gate. Just move quietly.
Easy, easy. Well, you weren't kidding about this place, were you?
Kill some of these fuckers.
Shut up. Just shut up. Thank you.
This way. It's tied on the other side.
What about going through here?
What, the doggy door?
Be very careful.
Of course.
Maybe you should have given her a gun.
Okay, Bill.
There's more of those clicker things inside the house.
They ain't seen us yet. You stay down.
Careful.
Get up, on the RV and over. Should be clear.
Who the hell left this here? You got friends in town?
No. Although I got some idea who might have come through here. School's on the other side of this house. Let's get inside.
Come on, Ellie.
Give me a hand with this.
Hey, you got a second?
Not right now, Ellie.
I tell you, there's that truck sticking out of the school right there. Come on.
Ah!
Easier than I thought it'd be. They must be holed up somewhere else.
Well, let's not test our luck. How do we get inside?
Someone left a ladder on the bus. Here, get me up there and I'll drop it to you.
Don't get killed up there.
Thanks, Bill.
We're okay. We just need to get to the hood of the truck. Shit, you hear that? They're coming. Move it, kid. All right. We're gonna get in quick. We're gonna get the battery. We're gonna get the hell out of here.
Here.
You ready to haul ass? Come on.
They've broken through!
Let's, we'll sneak out the back.
Get off!
Down the hall. I bet we can cut through those glass rooms. There's a way through. We gotta get past those guys.
Looks like there's a path down this hallway!
Let me open this.
Alright, ready?
Come on.
More on the way. Barricade the doors.
This ain't gonna hold it for long.
That don't sound good.
Oh no.
What the fuck is that?
Goddamn blow!
What?
Ellie, take cover!
I got this.
Been infected for a long time. We call them bloaters.
Bloater. Okay, got it.
I hate to interrupt your little biology lesson, but can we get the fuck out of here, please? Get on top of these bleachers. Give me a boost, Joel. Let's go, people.
All right.
Go. All right, come on. Joel, behind you!
Son of a bitch!
Down to the last one. Finish your ready.
I fucking hate those things!
Alright, you got him, let's go! Come on up!
Pull me up!
This way!
We're sitting ducks here.
There's another ladder over here.
Keep going. I'm right behind you.
Inside the house now. More of my stuff. So what? You just gonna steal my shit and run off? Is that it, Frank? You should probably search the house. I'm sure there's more supplies.
That's a good idea.
Let me know when you're ready to finish this thing.
I'll give you a holler.
Ready?
Bill, I found this in there, and I figured you should have it.
Well, that's how you feel. Well, fuck you too, right? Fucking idiot. You ready to go?
You gonna be okay with this?
Yeah, not a problem.
You're doing a good job. I figured you should know that.
I won't let you down with this.
All right. All right, let's do it.
Put her in first.
Already did it.
Keep your foot on the clutch, and when we get to
I know how to pop a clutch.
How the hell? You know what? I don't care. Just don't fuck it up.
All right, Ellie, get ready.
Now, hit it. Hit it. Perfect. Hey, good job, kid.
Guys, on the other side, to your left.
Shit.
just make it to the hill. Just get it over the edge.
Back to pushing.
Get ready.
All right, Ellie, start it up.
You hear that sound, Bill?
Yeah. Well, that means the infected part, too. Let's get the fucking truck. Get out. Go. No, leave him. Get out of here.
This'll do! Stop!
Just keep her running, all right?
That girl nearly got us killed.
You gotta admit, she did hold her own back there.
You ain't gonna make it. Oh. Here.
What's this?
You'd be amazed at how many cars still got gas in them.
Appreciate it. Look, Bill, about your buddy back there, that's a tough deal. And I'm,
We square?
We're square.
Then get the fuck out of my town.
What happened to sleeping?
Okay, I know it doesn't look like it, but this here is not a bad read. Only one problem. Right there. To be continued. I hate cliffhangers.
Where did you get that?
Back at Bill's. I mean, all this stuff was just lying there.
What else did you get?
Well, here. This make you all nostalgic?
You know, that is actually before my time. That is winter, though.
Oh, man. Well, better than nothing. Oh, I'm sure your friend will be missing this tonight.
Mm-hmm.
Light on the reading, but it's got some interesting photos.
Now, Ellie, that ain't for kids.
Whoa! How the hell would he even walk around with that thing?
Get rid of that.
Well, hold your horses. I want to see what all the fuss is about. Oh, why are these all stuck together? I'm just fucking with you. Bye-bye, dude. You know what? This isn't that bad.
Why don't you try to get some sleep? Right.
I'm not even tired.
Well, perfect.
Now what?
Screw it.
The breath in the valley is starting to die.
Easy!
Please!
Holy shit!
Help!
Are we gonna help him?
Put your seatbelt on, Ellie.
Well, what about the guy?
He ain't even hurt.
Alone in the sea, come by feet and by sand. Oh Lord, if you hear me, please hold my hand. Oh, please understand.
We met in the springtime when blossom run full. I'm okay.
Then get out, quick.
Come here!
No!
Shit!
Let go of me, you chicken shit!
Catch your breath. We're leaving.
Okay. Watch out!
Stay down! What you got, man?
Joel? Over the bus!
Fan out! Here! Flank him!
Keep him down!
Put him down, asshole! Look, man. We can work something out. Okay?
All right. I think that's the last of them. You okay?
Yeah, I guess so.
Good. We need to get the hell out of here. You know the drill. Look around, see if there's anything we can use.
Roger that.
See if you can get it propped open with some.
There's some pretty gnarly stuff in here.
Ellie!
Wait. Okay, go!
All right, I got it.
See, this could have been us.
Man, that is a lot of people that didn't make it. How did you know?
Know what?
About the ambush.
I've been on both sides. Well,
you kill a lot of innocent people. I'll take that as a yes.
Take it however you want.
I guess this is where the assholes sleep. And slept.
Should help us out.
I don't think these guys were infected.
Well, it don't matter. Let's just keep moving. All right. Here's the bridge. That's our way out of here. Hey, Ellie, slow down. Wait for me.
What? Right here.
How about you let me go first and keep your voice down? Good.
Something else he can drive me crazy with.
That's awesome. What was that?
I don't know. Ellie, get down.
Where did you learn to shoot?
Man, fool.
You had an entire flock and you hit nothing.
I'm about to hit you.
Wow. Yeah, you're really upset. Well, if you want some lessons, you know, I'm more than willing to help you out.
Yeah, whatever. I know you're here.
Flock and you hit nothing.
I'm about to hit you.
Wow. Yeah, you're really upset. Well, if you want some lessons, you know, I'm more than willing to help you out.
Hey, man, I heard something.
Yeah, what the hell was that?
Entire flock and you hit nothing.
I'm about to hit you.
Wow. Yeah, you're really upset. Well, if you want some lessons, you know, I'm more than willing to help you out.
Yeah, whatever.
Where the hell are those guys? They're supposed to be here.
Well, they're on the highway. Surprised.
Forrest!
We'll get there.